So I found these small wireless charging receivers on Amazon. You can add them to any phone to make it wireless charging capable. Obviously, it's much easier to add these modules to a phone with a removable back like the Note 4 or LG G4, but you can add them to a glued shut glass-backed phone like the OnePlus X, which is what I'm going to do today. This particular module is for a smartphone with the curve of the micro USB charging port facing down, away from the screen. But I will link another in the video description for phones like the Note 5 that have the curve of the micro USB facing up toward the screen. So check the orientation of your port before buying. They do make these for iPhones, so I will link those in the video description as well. Way inexpensive. I've already opened this OnePlus X before, so pulling off the glass back is easier than normal. If you have a different phone, just search YouTube with the name of your phone and add Jerry Rig Everything in the search box, and I will probably have a video showing the process on your device. I have hundreds of cell phone repair videos on YouTube. Now, if you make it super tight, it'll make the phone more portable while the module is under the back cover, which is great if you have an easily removable back like the Note 4 or Galaxy S5. But if it is a glass back like my OnePlus X, making it super tight will make the charging port unremovable on short notice without special tools. So keep that in mind. If you leave a little bit of a loop next to the charging port, you'll be able to unplug the port to use your normal charging cable if you need to, but it'll leave the ribbon more susceptible to damage if there's any slack next to the port. When it is tight against the phone body, I personally wouldn't be worried about it breaking or damaging the charging port while it is in your pocket or purse. Naturally, wireless charging is a bit slower than regular corded charging, so what you make up for in convenience, you lose in actual charging speed. Hit that thumbs up button for awesome technology and subscribe for my future videos. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you around.